Hi YouTube, this is Jukris, and today I'm going to be showing you how to change the font of your writing on notes. So first you're going to go to your settings and scroll down till you reach notes. And then it's going to give you three options, and I'll show you all three of them. So first one, noteworthy, and I'm going to go to my notes, and that's what it looks like. Second one, and that's what it looks like. And the third one, and that's what it looks like. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.